going to adjust our brake gap. Of course, we're going to remove the cover. Our gap is measured between the rotor and the stator here. We use a feeler gauge. Push it down in there. There we go. We'll check it at all three points of these studs. There's one, two, and over here is the third. We'll adjust that between 20 and 30 thousandths, and by doing that, what we do is this can be adjusted by tightening and loosening these two jam nuts right here. And that's it.